St. Patrick's Day season to you all. Thank you.
Why CBS should
Chicago named Trinity Chicago's best dance school for kids. So as part of our mission to elevate children, our community, and the world through the power and grace of Irish dance, Trinity puts a huge premium on performance in addition to competitive team and solo instruction for a balanced approach to the art form. From six tonight shows to Conan O'Brien, Trinity has performed in just about every national television program, in addition to several Hollywood films and PBS specials. Last year, we performed in a whopping 460 shows in our community, just like the one you're watching right now. So please, give it up for your Trinity Irish Dancers!
Thank you.
locations throughout the city and suburbs, with nearby locations in Western Springs and Elmhurst, as well as Chicago Northwest, Lakeview, West Loop, and Palatine. If you know any boys and girls aged 3.5 to 10 who might enjoy a simple way to get a taste of what it's like to be a Trinity dancer, we're always offering free lessons and short programs. This week and next, we have free classes and open houses featuring prize giveaways, including a free 12-week spring course or a 4-day summer camp. Go to TrinityIrishDance.com, that's TrinityIrishDance.com, for details as well as information on how to save a spot on our award-winning spring and summer children's programs. I highly recommend the 12-week spring course that starts in early April. All participants get a free costume, and while dancing on stage with these kids by the summer for a grand finale performance in an actual theater. Again, we're easy to find at TrinityIrishDance.com. And so, let's welcome again our Trinity Irish Dancers! Trinityirishdance.com. In a few short weeks, 18 of our most skilled team dancers will represent your country in Dublin, Ireland at the World Irish Dance Championships. As Chicagoans and Americans, I'm proud to tell you that Trinity has won more world titles than any other North American school. To wish them well, please join me on the count of three in giving them a big Gaelic Park scream for your Trinity Irish Dancers!